There is no microscope before 1400 years ago, but Quran is explaining us. There is green factory in plant which is responsible for fruit and grain formation. The science called this green factory chloroplast, in which different processes happen for food formation.